guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Success on the Heart Talk. Okay, why are girls against girls? Why are girls so mean to each other? Let's find out.
If girls were as nice to each other in real life as they are in Facebook comments, the world would be a better place.
So true. You know, the mean girls are this type of girls that makes you wonder about what the people say about you when you're away. The mean girls are often overly concerned about their looks, their makeups, their weight, their clothing, their shoes, and many other stuff like that. And they pick at these things on others and can withhold friendship based on these issues. The mean girls, when they talk about other girls, talk about them in a mocking and demeaning way. That's from the mean girl. The mean girls, they struggle with envy. They want to get what the other girl has. They can hurt that girl to get what she has. And the mean girls, they have friendship troubles. The sure way to spot a mean girl is to look at how she relates with other girls. I don't know if you're bullied by a mean girl. Being bullied by a mean girl is a kind social soulmate. If you've been bullied by a mean girl before, kindly paint down your experience at the comment section that other girls who are watching can.